to squeeze the bike with your legs. Try to keep your boots tucked in front of the pegs. That's what's gonna hold you on the bike. And then one fluid motion as you let out the clutch, okay?
Hi, Kevin Foley here at Ricky Carmichael University at Daytona Speedway. And today, Damon Bradshow and I are working on a technique of getting through the whoops better in the rhythm sections. We're basically having the guys do three key things. One thing we're doing is have the guys look ahead, keep their eyes up off the course. The next thing we're working on is momentum, trying to keep them moving across these obstacles as quick as they can. And the third thing we're having them do is use their arms and their legs as suspension also.
I'm gonna be working, obviously you can see over here where these guys are starting. I'm gonna be working on this section, coming through the corner, over this double, into this tabletop, and then launching off into the whoops.
Hey, I'm Craig Mullett. I'm at the Ricky Carmichael University. I had a lot of fun today. I rode with Ricky Carmichael, Jeff Stanton, and Jeff Emig. I practiced my corners, and Jeff Stanton helped me out a lot, and so did Ricky Carmichael's mom.
We're gonna work on our front brake over here. They need to come in with more speed, pull their front brake in so they can charge a little bit harder into the turn for the exit on it. We're gonna stay tight on the inside so we're not drifting, hopefully.
I want one guy to go through, and I want like 30, 40 seconds in between each guy so I can really take time to look at you. And when I stop you and explain something to you, put it in your head and do it for me on the next time, okay?
Hey, we're at Daytona International Speedway for the RCU University. Brought my son Cole Faircloth down here because Ricky Carmichael's the greatest of all time. There's nobody better to learn from. We've had a great experience this weekend, and we would definitely come back.
I'm Gigi Sharp. I'm 51 years old, and I love to ride. 10 weeks ago, I fractured my eye socket and my cheekbone, and I'm back because I love it. Nothing could stop me from doing this, and that's why I'm here, is to just enjoy this and have a good time and push myself a little bit harder.
Hey, I'm Mark Finley from Fox Racing, and had a chance to take people through our Fox product range and basically our design and development philosophy on all of our racewear.
So it's been great. Hopefully you guys had a good time. I know all of us have had a great time. I tell you, we got a really great class this year. No doubt the level of talent is, I would say, step up. It's so neat for me to watch you guys and see the light bulb clicks on when these guys are explaining something to you. I can really see you excel and get better and execute what they tell you. And that's what it's all about. When you leave here, go to the race and do the same things that you learned here.
Class of 2011, Ricky Carmichael University.
Hi, I'm Trevor Hale at Ricky Carmichael University, RCU. Here's Marco Canella to tell us what he liked about the school and who he met.
My favorite part was the riding and meeting all the pros and stuff. And I got to meet Jeff Emig, Ricky Carmichael, Jeff Stanton, and also Ricky's mom.
Trevor Hill with Jeff Emig.
Why are you here, Jeff?
What's that?
Why are you here?
I'm here to be an instructor for the Ricky Carmichael University.
What do you like about it?
I like working with all the little guys like yourself. It's pretty fun. Yeah, I'm working on the start technique, so I teach you guys a little bit and see you pick up on it and do it right. Makes me happy. I get really stoked when somebody does it right.
That's a wrap from Ricky Carmichael University.